Hello and welcome to VirtualHere. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install VirtualHere USB server for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store, then search for VirtualHere USB server. As you can see, this is VirtualHere USB server. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished and installation complete. Click Open. Click Yes. So, this is how to download and install VirtualHere USB server for Windows. Thanks for watching.